So it's Saturday and I got Far Cry 5 early. And I don't know what this is. Male, female? The choice is fine. Oh, I see what I've done. Because it's out early, the day one patch isn't out yet, so. Can't really change much. Yeah, received the reward. Oh, we're gonna check the reward out. Oh no. I'm guessing there was no
Waste your
audio.
time, there's no signal out here.
Alright, it's 2 minutes before this. But it's fine
Crossing
now.
over the henbane now.
Problem on my end.
Oh fuck, there he is. Crazy motherfucker. Jesus. We're officially in Peggy country. How much longer?
Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
Whitehorse to dispatch, over.
Moreno.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. It's planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
feel like now we're out of here.
We're going in. Set her down.
Alright, roger that.
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go! Church, stick close.
Eyes open. Look at everyone. With the guy with a flamethrower.
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine.
Oh, we're going to interrupt him in the church.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
I'm not like far behind.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
That is why we started the project, because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff,
come on. Hold on.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Here they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Put your guns down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. Of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was White Horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
It won't let me do anything.
Put the cuffs on.
Oh, here we go.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Ubisoft presents.
Let's go.
Something's gonna go wrong. Doc just made him jump at the front. Start open the fire.
Get the
fuck back! Oh, now we're going down. I didn't go far, did it? What's going on? There's no... Oh, I thought the game messed up and it was someone's head or something. I don't know why. She looked a bit messed up. She's looking at me.
Dispatch.
Oh my god.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you.
It's a bit weird.
The seal has been broken.
Fair.
The collapse has begun.
Obviously, because, you know.
And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
In the what? What are you doing?
Let them burn. It's God's will.
run for it. Run. Oh my god, I'm getting out of here. It's my health at the bottom. Right. A cabin! Where would go in the cabin? Hide in there. Wait, I think it's one of theirs. Everything's theirs in this. Stealth. Okay. Well, that's Kit. There we go.
I found Matthew.
Shut up. Oh, good. Good. Won't use the gun yet, need to stay stealthy. What's this? Ooh, ammo. For the gun I just found. How convenient. A baseball bat, nice. Where am I running to?
I think I lost him. I see a trailer nearby. It connects to a long...
No way out. Meet the mass truck trailers.
If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive...
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook.
Slightly character, though. I don't think he talks.
I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first.
Yeah, there's a medkit.
Gotta arm ourselves. Here. Alright. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then... we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
How'd they see us? Where are these explosions coming from? What did I do? Actually, better. Love the reloading animation. Where? Oh, crap.
You okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fuck this.
A ship is green.
Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Oh no. I'm pretty sure I'm missing all of them. Cows! Oh no. Well, after all that, we ended up getting caught. Will we ever get free? Intense that.
Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for what?
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy. Kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
That's my character, okay. Oh, now I can change him. Yeah. So each hairstyle and the color. Your choices are final and cannot be changed later. I'm pretty sure at the beginning it was the male and female you got to choose. Now you get to choose the actual customization. But it's not a lot, there's hair, face. That was it. And the skin colour. Oh. These are clothes. Okay. Yeah. I just stick with it. Have a hat on. Talk to Dutch.
Over. Anyone who falls in?
Come here, deputy. We need to talk.
My girl.
I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Take the gun and map from the safe. What are these? Now I can get around the world. So they're in a bunker or something. I should shove. I'll take a shovel, mate. Thanks. Weapon wheel. Hold. L1 to open the weapon wheel. Select the desired item. Melee throwballs offer a deeper selection. Navigate with a slot by pressing D-pad. take a pop as well. Ooh, that's bright.
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Okay.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you?
First one, I swim across. This must be his island, so I'm not sure.
Hey deputy, ain't no use trying to leave the island right now. The fog is bad this time of year. You'll just end up turned around. It'll burn off in a bit.
Is that the missionary? This is Dutch Island apparently. But I'm not sure. Oh, we go. It tells me which way is south now. What is this? Anyway, I can like put a suppressor. No, I get suppressors in this game. Oh, well, I'll have to open gun fire.
Hey, thanks for saving my sorry ass. Hey man, got a minute? These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Wait, I just see something else. There it is. Maybe to rescue someone else. Hey Mac, I tried to get into the underground stash, but a pipe burst and flooded everything. No idea what's still salvageable. We need you to run the pump to drain the water. I know the power switch is in the boathouse, but it's just locked. You didn't leave me the key, so I'll leave you that. I'll leave that to you, Gareth. Okay. On the track. There we go.
Mark, kid, you hit pay dirt. That's the location of a prepper stash. If you can find your way inside, there's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. Well, go take a look.
Can I just get inside that way? 50, I mean. That wasn't so hard. I know, I don't want to take that. Rather have my shovel. Activate the power. Here's the key. Let me out. Oh. Oh, you should walk through it. Just walk through it. Huh? We go. Come in. Sunken funds. No, I'll actually rather have my sunken funds. It's more to satisfy money and more. Ooh,
if you're looking
money,
to make a bigger
you
impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up.
Money.
Get crafting.
So, you said craft dynamite. Tip the case in. Craft molotovs and explosives in the weapon wheel. Hold L1. Okay, use D-pad. Hold triangle. Okay. Yeah. Then. Triangle. Here we go. Craft the dynamite. Up here anyway. Johnson Lookout Tower. Someone's in there. Let's kill him. Fire someone else. Destroy the shrines.
I can't thank you enough.
Oh. It's not an enemy. Come on. What you got for me? Okay. Oh my god. Didn't mean to, I thought I was too early. Like that. What? Can't we just shoot that? Oh my god. Don't need dynamite. Here we go. For hire, story mission. Go to the fishing dock. put him in there, I think. But let's go. This backpack.
I
don't know.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
Hey, you're welcome.
You made the right call.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss.
I just want to say stealthy until it messes up. Then we go. Like Rip Bowser attempting to shoot it actually.
I'm on the move.
What is this? This is on Fancy Eden's Gate on Amazon Prime. Go watch it. Recommend it, it's not bad. That is on it, I think. Oh, what are you doing? Shut up! Okay, you asked for it. Yeah, good for high complete.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks.
No, we got a lot of ammo from that.
Seriously, thank you.
Found you!
Who said that?
Lead the way, deputy.
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Ah, loot's full. Alright, let's go back this way then.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
Hey, Ranger Station liberated. Did he survive or is he dead?
Hey there, I can't thank you enough.
Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Hey, Lance. I'm not sure what to advise. The Seeds don't have any claim to the property. The station is built on federal land, after all. But if their people are traipsing around the area and, what did you say, taking measurements and such? Anyway, those folks from Eden's Gate could potentially be charged with trespassing. I know they're kind of weird and unsociable, but I think if you give them a harsh word and a hard stare, they'll back off. I mean, how dangerous are these nut jobs gonna be?
Okay. Go to the radio tower. Mate, you're still following me. I mean, not on this game, other games. We have to climb stuff, I end up falling. Let's not make it happen in this game. There. Okay, we're done. Right. I should have just told him to stay down there.
Hey, deputy.
I can't move, by the way.
Oh. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing. Let's look at the big picture. Zoom your map out so we can see the whole county. Now, Hope County is divided into three regions. To the north, you got the Whitetail Mountains. It's run by Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the
cult. Like this, we've got this.
He's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail
Mountains have been
trying to hold
each
out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called The Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seeds just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
So to go for them if you want to get Joseph. Hey, it's Boomer!
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm.
Oh, Boomer's going let's crazy. Get Boomer.
I don't know what to do.
Boomer, Boomer, Boomer.
Which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight, shouldn't be much longer.
A trophy.
Oh shit.